Get over 200 transitions in 12 categories in Century Creative's Big Box of Transitions. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under Century Big Box of Transitions. The presets are broken up into the 12 categories. The thumbnail gives you a hint on what each transition does. Many thumbnails feature an A and a B, noting the outgoing and incoming clip. Skimming over the thumbnail loads up a preview in the viewer. I've got some action clips on my timeline that could use some good transitions. We've got a ton of transitions here. Let's move quickly and take a look at each category to see what you get in this huge set of presets. The 3D presets feature a cool cube spin. In the parameters, adjust the angle of view to move the cube closer or further away, and also change the lens distortion of the virtual camera. The background controls include looks like black and white, Gaussian blur, or you could even turn on a solid color background. The emoji presets are a unique set of transitions that include fun emojis in the motion. Choose from all sorts of different styles. These transitions display emotion in addition to transitioning between clips. The flash presets give you flash and analog distortion effects. The parameters include effects like light rays, defocus, prism, bad TV, and bad film. So you have a ton of options to dial in a distorted look. The flip transitions flip and flop your footage around in 3D space, adding a ton of motion to your timeline. And the glitch transitions give you more analog distortion looks with bad TV and scanline glitches. The grid presets add a super cool picture grid look to your timelines. Add stills or video clips to the drop zones, position them within the frames, and you've got a complex 3D transition in seconds that will look like you spent hours on it. The photo wall presets give you a photographic theme with a similar build process. The shape presets give you colored shapes that add a dynamic look to the timeline. Adjust the colors to taste or your client's branding, and toggle on or off the angled look to get it just right. The slide presets are classic movements that either push or reveal the incoming clips. The text presets give you a way to add text into your transitions, customize the colors, type in your text, and add in additional effects like zoom blur, prism, or bad TV. The wipe presets give you a classic wipe transition with additional parameters like flip and feather. And the zoom presets give you a classic smash zoom look that really adds a ton of energy to your timeline. That was a whirlwind tour through an excellent set of transitions. Century Creative's Big Box of Transitions is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.